Greetings, curious minds. Today, we embark on a captivating journey to explore the fascinating world of dreams. Join us as we delve into the science behind sleep and uncover the secrets of dreaming that have mystified humanity for ages. Before we dive into the mysteries of dreams, let's understand the basics of sleep. Sleep is a natural state of rest for our bodies and minds, essential for our well-being. During sleep, our brains go through various stages, from light sleep to deep sleep and rapid eye movement, REM, sleep, where most of our dreams occur. You might have noticed how people sleep in different positions, from curled up to starfish-like. Our sleep positions can offer insights into our personalities and sleep quality. Sleep isn't just a time for rest, it's crucial for memory consolidation, emotional regulation, and physical recovery. While we sleep, our brains sort and store the day's experiences, making connections and strengthening memories. Brain waves during sleep change, reflecting our different sleep stages and the activities happening in our minds. Dreams are a fascinating aspect of sleep. They offer a window into our subconscious and can provide valuable insights into our emotions and experiences. The study of dreams, called oneirology, is a multidisciplinary field that combines psychology, neuroscience, and even philosophy. Dreams have intrigued humans for centuries, leading to various interpretations and beliefs across cultures. From flying high in the sky to falling endlessly, dreams can be surreal, vivid, and sometimes even prophetic. While we dream throughout the sleep cycle, it's during REM sleep that dreams are most vivid and memorable. During REM sleep, our brain activity resembles that of being awake, and our eyes move rapidly, hence the name rapid eye movement. Dream researchers use sleep labs to study dreams and brain activity during REM sleep. Several theories attempt to explain the purpose and meaning of dreams. Sigmund Freud's psychoanalytic theory suggests that dreams are a way for our unconscious desires and fears to surface. The activation synthesis theory proposes that dreams are random brain activity that our minds try to make sense of. While these theories offer valuable insights, dreams remain a complex phenomenon that we continue to explore. Dream research has shown that dreams serve various cognitive functions and may play a role in emotional processing. Have you ever experienced lucid dreaming, where you become aware that you're dreaming and can sometimes control the dream? Lucid dreaming is a fascinating state where dreamers can engage with their dreams consciously. Many people report having extraordinary dreams, some life-changing, and others serving as sources of creativity and inspiration. Dream therapy, or dream analysis, is a therapeutic technique where dreams are used to explore emotions and uncover insights. By discussing dreams with therapists, individuals can gain a deeper understanding of their emotions and subconscious. Dream therapy can be a powerful tool for self-discovery and personal growth. It allows individuals to explore their dream symbolism and how they relate to their waking life. Dream journaling is a popular practice where individuals record their dreams upon waking. Keeping a dream journal can improve dream recall and provide valuable material for dream analysis. Advancements in technology have opened up new possibilities for dream research. Dream trackers and brain imaging technologies enable scientists to explore the mysteries of dreams like never before. As we continue our exploration of the cosmos, it's crucial to remember that the uncharted territory of the human mind is just as vast and awe-inspiring. Thank you for joining us on this extraordinary voyage through the science of dreams. Until next time, dream big and keep looking up.